Hello and welcome to a short tutorial on how to print from the laptops in the library. First, click on Add a Printer on the desktop. Choose the Blanco Negro printer if you need to print in black and white. Choose the color printer only if you must print in color. Do not click on the print icon on Google Docs or in Word. Click on the File menu and go down the screen until you see the Print button. Always use the Print Using System Dialog button as well at the bottom. This will help you make the correct settings so that it works properly. Choose the Blanco Negro printer or the color printer from the list and click Print. You can pick up your pages from the printer in the library. Thanks for watching.